the womb, your spirit. You are eternal life. Your source energy. You are God manifested in form, made to perfection.
In your hand, and the outcome is whatever you choose.